hold on a little longer.
My name is Angel, and this is my strongest story. A year ago, my wife was admitted in the hospital. She passed away having cancer. Seeing her faith with God, how strong she was and how she believed in God, made me stronger, the man that I am today. During that time in the hospital, she kept praising God during her storm. I would question God, but she kept telling me, if it's His will, let it be done. I kept leaning into my own understanding and not trusting in God. She made me the man that I am today, stronger in God because of her faith. If I didn't have God in my life, I wouldn't know how her passion would have been. That's my strongest story.
Everybody I know telling me that they praying. Lot of words, but I don't really hear what they saying. Long days I suffer, dark days like thunder. I've been treading water, but I'm about to go down on under.
Hold on a little longer.